Research shows a staggering reality. Every 11 seconds, an older adult ends up in the ER due to a fall. And every 19 minutes, an older adult dies from a fall.
But there's hope. Dr. Justin Wubin and his team at Axiom Chiropractic and Neuropathy are changing the way people get their lives back. Our next two guests are here to tell us more about it. Dr. Justin Wubin offers his patients real solutions for preventing falls. And Paul Mahaffey has had his quality of life restored with Axiom Chiropractic, carefully watching the steps along the way.
Stick around because you're about to hear more about Dr. Wubin's approach and how people's lives are being changed. They're focusing on issues like numb feet and instability, helping people feel more confident walking again. Thanks for being here.
All right, thanks for having us.
Yes. Those are some staggering statistics we just listed off.
Yeah. A lot of people, like, they think nothing can be done, or they think, well, that's just the aging process, and the challenge is if there are issues in the legs, they're not stable or they're not strong, it's just going to get worse and worse and worse. But that's not really true if you can find out what's causing it.
Mm-hmm. Is neuropathy typically the reason and what's causing it?
So the biggest thing, especially, like, if someone's watching this for the first time, what is neuropathy? And we talk about peripheral neuropathy. And so peripheral is like your peripheral vision, like the outer edges. Mm-hmm. And so the farthest nerves, which is nerve means nerves, are down in your feet. And so if the nerves in your feet basically aren't getting the proper information up to the brain, you know, you're not going to have simple things like tripping over the carpet or walking downstairs or just moving your, you know, if it's icy, like trying to catch your balance, that's just not going to work the right way. Mm-hmm. And so it's not always, like, there's obviously some brain issues that might be a problem, but if the nerves are dying in the legs and the feet, balance and strength are just going to go down.
Sure. Does it make a difference if the feet are further away from the brain? I know that you're tall, I'm tall, even Paul's tall. Yeah. So
I think I'm the only one here that I can't say that I'm very tall.
Not to leave you out or anything, but I wondered if the distance makes a difference.
So when we think about the distance, it's a good question. It's not necessarily a height. Like, I'm 6'6", and we'll have some patients who are 6 foot, but we also have patients who are like 5, you know, foot tall. But if someone has like diabetes, or like my dad had cancer, or chemo radiation, anything that basically destroys the blood going down to the nerves or the vessels, then that could be the different causes. But no, it's not height. But it's different things that, you know, different health challenges that have helped cause problems in the legs and the feet.
Yeah,
and
go ahead.
I was going to say, is it pretty important to kind of get on top of it once you start experiencing it right away?
Yeah, and so a lot of people, maybe they haven't noticed issues with their balance because they've modified for so long, but they might notice a little bit of, you know, some numbness in the feet, some tingling in the feet, and no big deal. But eventually what will happen is if people aren't careful, then they noticed they aren't as steady when they're walking. And they go, well, that's just the aging process.
Right. Let's get to know Paul a little bit. Paul, you are a patient of Dr. Wubin's, is that correct?
Yes.
So tell me what your experience was. What was your primary complaint at first?
Well, I had a massive stroke, and then shortly thereafter I was diagnosed with diabetes and given metformin, which resulted in neuropathy to the point I was walking on balloons. And I was very unstable. Steady. And I mean, fear of falling was huge. I mean, it was painful to walk. My feet were so cold at night I couldn't sleep. I mean, my life went from one of being very active and productive to nothing.
Wow.
And yeah, almost no hope. Yeah.
When somebody comes to you like this, doctor, what do you do? How do you fix something like this?
Well, first thing, I think a lot of times is when you listen to a patient, you know, you're trying to get why are they really here. And some people, when they come in, do you mind sharing what your profession is?
I am a pastor.
So you're on your feet quite a bit.
Yes.
And so you figure out how's it really affecting their life. And, you know, if you don't mind sharing, like, how is it affecting your life?
I'm a Southern Baptist, so I can be long-winded. I think my congregation prays to the Lord for me being shorter sermons because I couldn't stand at all. But seriously, it was debilitating. I mean, all forms. I'm driving, everything. I mean, to drive got to the point where I didn't want to do that because I couldn't tell when I was braking. Mm-hmm. I mean, on and on and on. It was... Yeah.
Right.
So what you do is you figure out what's really causing, how is it affecting their life? Because the history is really, really important. And then when we go through the exam, you're able to find out in these nerves when someone's having symptoms like leg weakness or even the numbness and tingling in the feet, there's a very specific exam to see what percent of nerve damage they actually have in the legs and the feet. Okay. And figure out, it's kind of like cancer, like when my dad had cancer, their stage is 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a way to figure out what phase of nerve damage they're actually at, and it's not just pain. Okay. And so it's just figuring out where they are and then just figuring out what do we need to do to turn this around.
Mm-hmm. It's interesting. You mentioned it's not just pain. So like the numbness, the coldness that you mentioned, even wrapping that in.
It's a whole realm of symptoms that fall into this.
And it seems like a cold that you cannot get rid of even with extra socks. You know what I mean? It's like that. Yeah. It just persists.
Yeah, so there's like 300 million nerves or so in your entire nervous system. But when you break nerves down, there's 9 fibers. And so when you break the nerves down, only 2 of the fibers are for pain. 4 of them are for motor, which is your balance, your strength of the legs, and any of that. 1 fiber is more for sensory, so that's a lot of your numbness, tingling, pins, needles, a lot of those symptoms. And 2 are what's called autonomic nervous system, or for like organ function. Okay. But 4 of them are for motor and function and balance, which is the most important, but you might not notice any symptoms at all. Mm-hmm. And so that's why a lot of people, they'll not have symptoms, but they notice they'll feel weaker.
Yeah.
And so there are ways to turn that around, though.
And you turned it around with Paul here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How did it go? How were you feeling today? And kind of what all went into it?
Well, I found them on the internet, and I thought, okay, fine, another wonderful miracle cure. I was suspicious of all those things because I've heard too many miracle cures. So I thought, okay, let's go check this out. Felt led to come up. I live in Sioux City and drove up. And listened to what they had to say, and they had a very common sense approach. I mean, testing and, you know, scientific, so they could compare and everything. I mean, their whole approach to me made sense. Mm-hmm. So I decided, okay, I'll try it. I mean, you know, driving up here all the time and going back home and stuff, I had an investment, and that's good. Invested my time and listened and tried to do what they said. And unbelievable.
It was a miracle treatment.
It was a miracle for me, without a doubt. I mean, I can sleep at night, no cold feet. I can walk, I can run if I wasn't 73 years old.
Well, this is an incredible story. I'm glad to hear that you're doing well.
Yes.
And thank you both so much for being here and sharing your story.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Yeah. At Axiom Chiropractic and Neuropathy, their focus is on preventing falls and improving strength in the legs and feet. Despite what you may have heard, there are proven ways to address these concerns.
Their office is standing by, ready to serve you. Call today at 605-215-0323 or learn more at numbfootpain.com. Don't wait and let things get any worse. Call today.
This Kelloland Living segment has been sponsored by Axiom Chiropractic and Neuropathy, whose focus is helping individuals with numb, painful feet and weak legs get their strength and balance back.